question is, there is an online educational course consisting of video lectures, which is paid. So I bought it. Now, after some time, it will expire. So I saw that some people pirated their videos and uploaded them on YouTube. So after my course expires, can I watch those videos as they are present on YouTube, or is it much that I rebuy it?
It seems to me that as long as you did not hack this course and that you have paid for it fully, that you can watch these videos without any problem, inshallah.